You make a lot of noise, you know, that's my specialty, I make noise. So, they have put me in the dub poetry category, but I don't think as dub. What he did was dub. You could dance to his voice. Understand? So, me now make a whole heap of noise. Alright, so, let me see if I can do something. Them say that me advocate race and terrorism because me say me come here to come destroy this wicked, evil, devilish, white capitalist system. So now them a shiver because me a talk the truth say that the original man come from African roots. And through me expose them evil empire and show my people to them a thief and liar. Them want me dead even after I'm a wound of black people and try to forget the bounty what them put on my head. But yet do I walk through these concrete jungles in the shadows of death. Me don't fear them trip because me a walking on the most side. God, Jehovah, Rastafari footstep. Me say me survive the trip of the good ship Jesus crossed the ocean. Live for endure the punishment of the Ku Klux Klan. Walk off them plantation and now me sit down and watch them a build them atomic bomb. One in the world in the fear of gunpoint, in the fear of nuclear destruction. Lay genocide and landmine for the African. Distributing them aid virus via polio, chicken pox and yellow fever vaccine. Giving million-dollar aid pack to the so-called third world countries in the form of AK-47 and M16. So now after 400 years of oppression, me know them plot, me know them scheme, so me no trust no more shadow of the dark. This time me say me ready for them bomb clad. So me say come if we lick some shot off the Babylon. Come if we lick some shot off the Babylon. But the elders them who still worship a foreign god, me say them can't understand. So me talk, me say them face flinch from agony. Them say boy you are used to my profanity. But let them see one, real me Indians are profane society. By the rules of Babylon, but we can't see him judge a song. But they want me to beat, want me to turn cover and turn the other cheek. But look at them little brother Martin Luther. And all he wanted was equal rights and justice, brother and sister. So now I and I don't care about no award and a Nobel Prize. I'm going to use my mouth like an AK-47 for close Babylon eyes. Because who? I and I don't have a color problem. Black or white? You oppress my people, me and you are a friend. That is why me a lick shot to the senator and the ambassador. And them are the real drug smuggler. Me a lick shot to the African dictator and our corrupt prime minister. They have been selling out African people again to the IMF. And them create the concrete jungle that is no shadow with death. Then me a lick shot to the negro preacher. They have been deceiving the people them. Thieving them collection with the promises of milk and honey in heaven. Then I'm going to line up all the Uncle Tom. There's a time for everything. Well, now is the time for execution. They have been misleading the youth for too long, telling them to get an education. Because the mind is a terrible thing to waste. You see, after all these years, teaching them to kneel down in the same place. Bowing to the man with them paper degree in hand, care nothing about the rebuilding of the African nation. So now we have claimed identity to the land the slave ship dropped us on. Now we are running around bragging. I'm a Jamaican, I'm a Haitian, I'm a Belgian, I'm a Trinidadian, I'm American. Thinking that we're free because there's no chain around our neck. Too blind to see that the man them still have us all tied to a paycheck. So I like to say, wake up African, wake up African, wake up African, wake up from a sleepless slumber. Come here, me lick some shot off the Babylon. Come here, me lick some shot off the Babylon. Come here, me lick some shot off the blood clad Babylon. Yeah.
Yeah. One more.
Give me a naturalistic beat. Just blowing through the wind. With the three little birds singing like they present about Marley, may be gone, but their spirit is still living. With so much things to stay still, keeping us jamming. Because rebel music of Trench Town will always rock, and no crazy ballad can stop that. No woman no cry, you see the heathen ask why. You see them can hear the music of the redemption song, but the real situation, you see them can't understand, so them are saying, could you be loved and tell us of them God above while holding us down in them concrete jungles, telling us to be humble, but as Bob would sing, we not worry about that thing, because every little thing is gonna be alright. It's right now we just are getting ready for the coming of Zion train to take us to a place where we no longer have to wait in fear, because Babylon's system will catch a fire. They are already hiding because of the guiltiness that rests on their conscience for causing so much trouble in the world. But small as far, big tree. So now them are going to cry for you and me. So Africa, unite. We say we wake up and live. We have the strength, we have the knowledge. We say we get up and stand up for you. Ride natty, ride on. Don't get ambushed on. Don't get trapped in them truck like roadblock. And when you're riding through the rut, don't complicate the minds. Just remember that them atomic energy can't stop judge at time, because this time them are going to draw a bad card. And it's going to tie up to the face, because it's going to be a big disgrace when you refuse to run into them rat race. Because now we know how we end them are going to work it out with war. Yes, war. War in the east, west, north, and south, because until the color of a man's skin is of no more significant than the color of his eyes, we have got to say war. So who the cat fit, make them wear it, because they're tired of talking blues, tired of seeing the people them getting used and abused.